Hello everyone.
Today it is 23rd of May 2018, Wednesday. It's been a beautiful day. There's a lot of development activities, I believe, which has gone through the Malpe base of Udupi. We can see a lot of canopies over here. And there's a new beach resort which has also been there. Last time when I was here, I couldn't see this. It's a newly, I believe, developed one, built one. And the whole city of Udupi has been completely been new. For me at least, because the last time when I was here, like 2 or 3 years ago, it was different. That island is the St. Mary's Island. This is the St. Mary's Island where we all go. This is where people have been saying that it's been a wonderful place to visit. It's been a nice day. The sun is up already. You can also see a lot of people coming in to the beach. It's been early, like 9:30 we reached here, 9:15, and it's been from that time been really amazing journey for us. We started, oh look at the wave, look at the wave. Feel so happy walking. Oh, it hardly will touch my feet. There's some good waves. Look at this. When I first reached here, I was just thinking about the Brighton experiences of my life, going to traveling to United Kingdom, staying there for almost like 2.5 months during work. It's a very nice experience. It was completely windy over there, and they are one of the most cleanest beaches which I have seen in my whole life, and it's Brighton. And I can also see hardly anything being thrown here as well in this beach. Very well maintained. Definitely a well maintained beach, to be frank. It's nice, nice. See that, see that. See that, look at the waves. Oh, this will definitely get me wet. We'll also have chances to go permanently into the sea. I'm still, but still I'm traveling so much. Look. This will definitely pull you. Wow. What did I say? Look at this. It will stop. It will not come. Don't worry. Not much. But this one will definitely pull. It will. It's a very small one. I'll tell you. Fine guys, see you. Hopefully catch you also.